MetaEdit Plus lets you track model changes and compare versions. You can see which elements have changed, looking or been added or deleted, looking at them as a tree or graphically, or as a textual diff. Let's make some changes in a model now and see how the tools work. We have an application here for an Internet of Things device on a boat for monitoring it in a harbour. So let's add an object here to add a display for starting the monitoring. And we can add that into this relationship here. Let's change a value, say for this temperature sensor, we can change the value down to 0 degrees. And let's make some purely notational changes, layout changes, move an object or scale another object. And we could also delete a whole model from elsewhere here. Now we can inspect those changes in the Changes and Versions tool. It'll show us which of the models have changed, and we can see the elements that have changed there within with their symbols. And when we open them up, we'll see go to that particular element in the model. We can also see the color coding of red there for the deleted model, gray for something whose elements have changed, green for new elements. We can open the whole model and see it highlighting all of the changed elements. And we can also inspect the changes as a textual diff of that model, seeing which elements have been added or changed. All of the references to elements here are hyperlinks. So if we want to see that element in the model, we can just double click and it'll take us to that element, showing us where the change was made. We can also filter the changes, asking it to ignore the representational changes, just purely layout changes, to stop the list getting too big. And we can categorize changes by project, or we can view changes from the point of view of individual objects that have changed. At the moment, we're just showing our changes in this version, but we can also see the changes made in previous versions, including ones by other users. We can see here a user earlier has deleted several models. And of course, after seeing our changes and comparing them, then we can write a version comment to explain those changes and give a version number. When we save that version, then that information will be stored in the MetaEdit Plus repository. And there's also integration to version control systems like Git or SVN, and you can see those in a separate video. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy the new features.